It's Geek Girl coming at you with more movie reviews. This is 2001 Maniacs. I like this movie. I do. If you're just in it for a big old gore fest, this is for you, man. I mean, it is a cheesy and predictable and crazy kills all over the place. It's a 4 on my scare meter. Not because it's scary, but it's just one of my better favorite movies that are like a real nobody heard of it, B-movie, whatever, but great, great, great movie. Okay, basically it's about these college kids. They're going, you know, they're going on vacation for spring break and whatnot, and they come across this town, and God, I love it when the horror icons come out to these B-movies. It makes me all happy inside. Freaking Robert Englund. Ugh, be still my heart, Mr. Freddy Krueger. OMG. Yeah, and he's like the mayor of the town, and they're like, okay, what's going on? They're down south, and it's something. And these people are like real crazily old-timey, weird villagers, and the college kids are like so drunk and high they don't even know what's going on, and OMG. And like I said, bloody mess. Gotta love it. Absolutely phenomenally funny. I'm one of those weird people that laugh during horror movies when it's like a really, like a stupid person is killed. It's like, that's what you get for doing that. You're dumb. You know, and I'm one of those people. I admit that. I probably am hated by millions, but that's okay. It makes me laugh, and I can't help it, but they got some of the coolest kills in here. Like, there, they drop a bell on this girl. This one, they, like, rip apart with horses. It's absolutely ingeniously cool. I loved it. I thought it was absolutely cool. B-movie all the way around. Wonderful Robert Englund. Cannot get no better than this. I love this movie so much. If you have not seen it, please go check it out. If you have seen it, go watch it again just for the heck of it. But yeah, let me know what you think about it down in the comments. Let me know if there's anything else y'all want me to review. Give me a like, give me a subscribe. We will see y'all later.